be husband and wife. As one of you, what God has done together, let no man and woman go around separate. God, you can kiss your wife. April, you can kiss your husband. This is my invitation and dinner and people representing of the event here, and we are asked that one thing in the program, I have stopped the program, we will get the benefit of the bridge. Amen?
Amen.
Now, this morning, later, after they leave, I'm going to come run and get me with Charles before they start moving. So after recession, don't move. Please. This time, God told me, let's see the journey of God.
Okay. Let's read for me.